We're back under the floodlights tonight for keenly awaited Champions League action.